Hey YouTube, it's your girl, a beautiful day, MUA, and I'm coming to you today with a collective haul video from the weekend. Woo! I had a wonderful time hanging out with fam over the weekend, and so I picked up some stuff, but then I also had some stuff that I had bought and it arrived, so I was able to actually start using it. So I'm going to start with the stuff that I ordered. Those of you all who didn't know, Urban Decay had a friends and family sale. I think it was like 30% off, but this is the joy of my life. I'm not a huge Urban Decay fan, but I got to use my MUA discount along with the 30% off, which was like, what? Are you serious? Okay, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get something just because the discount was really, really good. So I picked up, they had these liner kits. I love my Makeup Forever liners, but I picked up some Urban Decay liners because everybody talks about how lovely they are. And so it was a little, these little four liners and then this glitter. Okay, the glitter is called Distortion. I wasn't really broke out with the liners until I put this glitter on top. I love it. It is so beautiful. It just totally sets the look off. I was like, oh, yes, yes. So now I'm becoming a glitter fan. So I love that. And then I'm actually wearing colors from this palette. Let me zoom in and show you those colors where my light is today. It's kind of off, so you may come and see it very clear. But I got this one. This is one of the little shadow books. I don't know what it's called, but it's one of the little shadow books. Looks like this. Kind of trendy looking. I like that. And it came with another eyeliner, the Zero eyeliner. But these colors are really, really pretty. I already owned Smog. And I owned a color similar to Painkiller. It was by Heavenly Naturals. It's the Fantasy Pigment. Fantasy. Very, very similar to Painkiller, but I like it. I like it. All of these colors are very, very pretty. Very, very shimmery, but not overpoweringly so you could get some great looks out of that. So I may be doing some tutorials soon using this palette. Actually, the funny thing about it is, even though all of these colors I feel are pretty dupable, this is my favorite palette. I like a palette that puts colors together that causes you to think creatively in order to use them all together. Yeah, Urban Decay, kudos. I also picked up the Urban Decay, the new shadow book, volume 2 book, you know, it flows out like that, and it came with primer as well. Oh, the other book came with a little primer. These little primers come in handy if you are a makeup artist, because sometimes you want to condense your stuff and take smaller amounts of stuff, and those primers come in handy when they're little like that. And then all of those colors, and I think out of this one, my favorite colors together are Homegrown, this green, and Flipside, this blue. Yeah, I think these two are my favorites right there. Like Jinx a lot, I've worn it, so it's pretty. Let's see what else makeup wise from the Urban Decay. This was on sale for $14. It's the Urban Decay pencil. It's still in the box. I haven't even used it yet. It's the Urban Decay pencil and Peacock, and the glitter in Stage Dive. Oh my goodness. It is so beautiful. It's it was $14, the 30% off, the 25% off for the MUA. Yeah, so it was like nothing. It was really worth getting. And so I'm really looking forward to using it. I don't know. I've never really been a glitter fan. It always kind of struck me as either costumey or stage or juvenile or, you know, all of the above. But I'm really getting into just wearing, I call it my triple L's, lashes, lids, and lips. And so this would be great on a Saturday night when you don't want to do a whole lot, but you want to do something. So you could just do that liner and then put a little bit of that glitter right on top. And I'm going to show you what these, I'm going to pick up every last one of these. I'm just going to order them all. And that is just so beautiful. And you can really design things with it. So I'm in love with that as well. And the last thing I picked up, was this. And it's just all of their liners. It's called the 24/7 Super Stash. I just needed an idea of what their liners really. Sorry, it's something in my eye or something. One of my hair or whatever. Sorry about that. I just wanted to get an idea of what their liners actually, you know, look like and perform. The only Urban Decay liner that I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with my eye today. There we go. The only Urban Decay liner that I've ever gotten that I really, really loved was Lust. It's beautiful. The other ones I wound up getting and returning, but I said this will be a way for me to just have all the little ones and not have to fool around with all the individual costs of buying all of the ones individually. So there you have it. That is the makeup haul. I'll be right back with my fashion haul. Smooches. Back again, YouTube. I forgot to tell you what's on my face, so let me do that right now. For my foundation today, I'm wearing Color Stay by Revlon, and the color that I'm using it in is Cappuccino. I could have probably gone up or down, but it works really, really well, and it's not extremely oily or anything like that, so I was very happy. And on my cheeks, I am wearing a blush by Cupcake, as I dig it out, and it is called, by Sugar, and it is called Cupcake. And I have this pearl eye side up top and the dark purple right on the apples of my cheeks. And on my lips, I am wearing NYX Gloss in 24 karat. I hate the smell of these, but the color payoff is just so great I have to use them up. And then on my eyes, I am wearing this palette right here by Urban Decay. And I'm wearing the colors right here. I'm wearing Toasted on the inner corner, then I'm wearing Smog in the middle, and I'm wearing Mildew right on the end, and Painkiller underneath the waterline. And let me zoom in and see if you can get a good view. There we go, turn my light out a little bit. And that's it. That was my look for today. Thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you all soon. Smooches.